door, Malaje?
There's a black lady jury on it.
Oh, what's happening? Oh, what's happening?
Y'all better pose.
Yes, sis.
Get ready to laugh tonight. The second season of the HBO series, The Black Lady Sketch Show, premieres tonight, and we are happy to welcome one member of the very funny cast right here to the fore. Say hello to Sky Townsend, who, get this, will be playing 25 different characters in 6 episodes. Sky, welcome to the fore. We're glad you're here.
Thank you so much. I'm happy to be here. I'm excited.
Okay, so tell me how you prepare and rehearse for 25 different characters.
It is such a crazy process because you have to create these people from the ground up, right? The scripts are fantastic, but they don't give a full description of who you're playing. It just is dialogue and with a really small description. Maybe she's shy or something like that. So how I prepared was watching tons of my favorite sketch comedy, tons of comedy that I thought was timeless, like Carol Burnett, tons of Key and Peele, tons of Chappelle, tons of SNL,
yes,
and just trying my best to study as much as possible.
So this show is really fun, and for people that aren't super familiar with it, it's called A Black Lady Sketch Show. Now, for me, it reminds me of going way back to the 80s and 90s of In Living Color.
Wow, what a compliment. Yes. Yes. It is fun sketch comedy. We play diverse characters. I think, you know, we came in really hot season one. They did a fantastic job. They got 3 Emmy nods, but I think every smart show wants to grow in the second season. And so, you know, the jokes are way more relatable. The colors are brighter. We're raunchier. We're bolder. We're more fearless. And I think you'll really see a huge difference between season one and season two.
Now, your dad is the legendary comedian and director Robert Townsend. Now, do you go to him for advice? Does he try to give you unsolicited advice? Or do you just say, Dad, just sit back and watch the episodes as they come out?
Yeah, he likes to call me when I'm on set. He asks what I'm snacking on. Did I breathe? Is my mic on? He's super involved. But in the same, I think he's allowing me to spread my wings as a comedian and understanding that too much coaching would mean I was just Robert Jr. So he's letting me do my own thing, which is great.
And you know what's fun about you, Sky, is that you have been doing your own thing for a really long time, starting out doing some Beyonce impressions, which quickly gathered a whole bunch of followers for you on YouTube. And then since then, it's been one cool project after another.
Yeah, I've been actively auditioning for 10 years. And that's something I say to a lot of actors when they ask me how it feels to be in this position. It's really important to love the work because sometimes that big, great, amazing moment on a billboard takes 10 years to happen. So it's been incredible. I'm on a cloud right now. Today's the premiere day. So I can't even explain it.
Yeah, you are one that's definitely put in the time and the hard work, and people are gonna check the show out tonight. Again, it is called A Black Lady Sketch Show. Of the 25 characters though, Sky, which one do you think was the most challenging for you?
Oh my goodness. It was all challenging because they're all brand new people, but my very favorite character has been moved to the premiere. So you got to check out the premiere to see it, but it is the most over the top. I hope that when people watch it, they don't even know it's me. That's how well done I want it to look when I see it.
It is going to be that way for sure. Again, it gets called A Black Lady Sketch Show. We have Sky Townsend. We'll see you tonight on HBO. Again, the show's on at 11.
Thank you.
All right, keep up the good work, and we'll see you soon.